Now, today's a very special day for two people in South Tyneside. It's the Together Forever Remembrance today for Chloe and Liam, who are from South Shields, and the many others who lost their lives in the Manchester bombings a few years back. Now, they're holding a special event today where they're asking people to put pink and blue lights in their houses and decorate and make posters and things. So we wanted to mark that occasion today. There's going to be bucket collections outside the door today. And tonight, if you can give any spare change towards their charity. It's obviously been a tough year for many charities this year. And I wanted to dedicate this song to Chloe and Liam and the many others and the families that were affected by this. This is How We Love. I hope you enjoy it.
Life has taught me this, every day is new. And if anything is true, all that matters when we're through is how we love. Faced with what we lack, chances come again. If we lose or if we win, all that matters in the end is how we love. Sometimes we forget, try to be so strong in this world.